This is interesting. For people that had smallpox, they did an exorcism for curing it. Quite colorful. I don't really know how the exorcism part works. Yes, these are some of the tools they use.
Yeah.